Hi everyone, this is Aki with another quick Keynote solution. I don't know if you found yourself ever trying to use a text box and you're trying to change, adjust the size of the text box, not move it, but adjust the size of the text box, and the text is not changing, it's not shrinking to the text box. And here I have a text right here that actually does that. If I select the text box, you can see that it does, you know, when I reposition it and shrink, it does change, it does adjust. So if you go to, you know, let's select the first one that we can't change. And if we go to format, text, and layout, there is no option to shrink text to fit. If I select the other, the blue text box, if I go to format, text, layout, I do have the shrink to text to fit option. So this one has that option, and that's why, you know, I can change it. Even though both of the text, when you look at the formatting, format, text, style, they both have maximum of 200 points in size, but one has that option under layout, the other doesn't. Why? Because this box, the blue one, the one that I can resize and it does shrink the text to fit, it's actually a preset box. And the box above, it's a custom text box. So let me show you. With an empty slide, I'm going to do an empty slide. If I just select empty slide and I insert a text box, and I'm going to put in custom text box, and I'm going to change this text. Let's say I'm going to do something large like this, and I go to format, text, layout, I don't have that option. However, let's see if I'm going to do add a slide and use one of the presets in the theme, anyone really will do. And I'm going to use this box. And actually, you can just copy this box somewhere else, but let's first write preset text box. And I'm going to take this box, copy, and go to this slide to compare. And I'm going to also change this to make it the same way as my other box. I'm going to do maximum 200. So this setting the font is actually to the maximum. And now if I move and I change this, I can see that it's resizing. And if I go to format, text, layout, I do have the shrink text box. So if you don't have that option, all you have to do is use one of the preset text boxes. So just add any of the slides, use one of these boxes, and you will have that option available. So thanks so much for watching.